So am I like the headline of your party? Am I the headline? Yeah. You hear a good musician before me?
Yeah.
Good musician.
Yeah.
Whiskey. You know, a lot of things happened between, let's say, the past 3 years, like 3 years. A lot of things happened, like so many things. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to use my next, depending on how it goes, if I can go further than 13, 1 hour or 2 hours. But I'm going to attend to every single thing that happened in the past 5 years, 4 years. The 4 years is safer. Let's start with the first one. Buhari became president.
You
can't be for
him.
Yeah, that's what I said. You can't be here. Buhari became president of Nigeria, and everyone got so excited. Then the next thing, this got hard. The people started saying, bring back corruption. I've never seen any country in this world that will go back for corruption. Do you guys understand what? Do you know how much we lost during Goodluck Jonathan?
BCG.
Trust me, we lost a lot of money. I don't know the figure, but recently they announced that there is something $1 billion. Guess what? If Goodluck had won this election that Buhari is the president for, by now, Nigeria would have been on sale on eBay. Maybe China will buy neighbors. So let's be happy that we are here. You know, we are alive. They said that the economy was bad. We went into a recession. And the recession we thought we were in is small compared to Venezuela. Venezuela, they used to cross border to buy salt. Yes. I did my research. They crossed border to buy salt. Our recession was even glorious. Because people were still on social media popping champagne, and there was one during the session, I don't pop that thing, but I'm a wise man, I'm evil. Yeah? I don't pop champagne, you know what? It's simple. You can live La Vida Loca on something different. Enter a club, enter any.
Something light.
Carry champagne glass, but buy beer. And pour your beer into that champagne. Wait! When it drops, it's champagne. So all you need to do, find anything, just throw inside in that bubble. We just start coming out. People will think that they are popping. Simple. So they were popping champagne. I see some people popping Domperignon. 500,000 naira Domperignon. They drank 4 bottles. That is 2 million naira. You need to tell me that guy just drank 2 pots of wine. He just drank 2 pots of wine. So somebody will carry 2 million naira and buy champagne and peace. So I will buy champagne of 3 million. I will now go and peace. Me. For 2 million naira, please. If I buy champagne, 2 million naira is too much. If I buy champagne of 200 naira, I will not piss for 2 weeks. I will hold that piss, let me die. And anybody that shares my champagne with me, I ain't even doing this. I will follow you every year. We were pumping champagne, doing things, living life. And the only funny thing, reached that time was when they were not saying that suicide was just popping up on Insta blog. 2 people committed suicide in Enugu, 1 person in Onitsha. 2. Where was it always in the eastern part of Nigeria? Committing suicide. One of them will say, oh, she did that time in Aba. We saw his ghost in Lagos. No. Nigerians can't commit suicide. We love life too much to commit suicide. It's the same person that committed suicide that you saw. He was probably owing money and faked his death to put his death on Instagram of his $30,000 for his post. I don't know if it's relocated to Lagos, deep life. Nigerians cannot commit suicide. Even when they say Nigerians are suicide bombers, imagine they say Nigerians suicide bombers. Nigerians cannot die for nothing. If a Nigerian man loses $300 million today, he will say, but tomorrow, there you go. We are too hopeful to kill ourselves. We are too hopeful. They are not Nigerians. And we negotiate for anything that they tell us to. Nigerians negotiate. You need to tell me now. Regret for the life of Saka would not have been. Basta. Come. Take this bomb. Go to the British Embassy. I give you 25 virgins in heaven. And I say, Osama, give me 5. Now. Just give me 5. Let me test them. They are okay. They are promising me something I will die to see. What if I will die? Don't ask me any question. Hello? Let me see. Lord, let me see them. Those people, they are not the Muslims, those people are not what they call themselves, when they kill them, they don't kill themselves, they don't kill themselves. Don't you fear them? For a man to tell another man to go and die, and now stand up, we are born and die. That person is powerful. Because Pope cannot tell me. Pope is too much. Knock out. Small knock out. We can blow non-violent life. Koro, we Pope tell me. No Pope, I don't know why he speaks in you, really, like, maybe just like, Pastor Mark, the Lord told me to tell you to kill yourself for the world. I will say, Pope, you sure see that God tell you that I can say. The basket wanted to push to the Lord. The book, may God tell me by himself. Never! Are you going to? No, we don't kill ourselves. Let me talk about committing suicide. The white people, they commit suicide. Not the Asians. Not the Asians. I'm talking about the, you know? Americans. They commit suicide for no reason. I heard one time during that flood, even before there was one flood, you know, they die for no reason and they say they have depression. You have depression, you have lights, you have good clothes. You know what depression is? You have lights, you have good clothes, you have everything, all water, everything. You say you have depression, you don't know what depression, you just want to die. One woman died in Netherlands because there was no lights. For 6 days, she died out of shock. This was 4 years ago. She died out of shock because of no lights. For 6 days. Only 6 days. Give Nigerians light for 6 days. We will die out of shock. That floor was neck high. People didn't want to walk. Inside, that area. People, they were about to eat when the floor started. Not just the, you know, the back of they had, everybody had their bar, but they had one soup that they eat from. So you hold your bar. It won't be good of soup. As the flood started growing up, the soup was around this side. So now, how to eat? Because they were all scattered around the room. This one would not stretch hand. Hold the plate of soup. Eat a bar. Push the plate. Play the swim to the other side. And then, we are very innovative. Crazy! The only black person that is allowed to be depressed, to have depression, is this boy. See what's that age? What's that?
You're
an idiot. That one, that is suicide. You can accept it. You know why? You know why? Because he's half American. Half American, half Nigerian. So, that he half American in him. That was the part I wanted to commit suicide. That was the part I picked up the phone and sent messages and said I want to die. The Nigerian part picked up the same phone, sent a text to tell people the time that he wants to commit suicide, the place. So when he got to the bridge, this side wanted to jump, this side was pulling it back. That's why he took a while, and after they said it was this part, Nigeria. It's crazy. The world is crazy. And to think about the fact that Nigeria is so religious. Nigeria, do you know how many churches we have in Nigeria? No, there are no more names. Names of church finished since 2015. No more names. Nobody. Try any name of the thing of the most stupid thing in the church. Like that. I experienced it firsthand. I went to Abuja to sort some things in my company. One pastor came in to register a church. Just you know this pastor.
Hello, how are you? I'm about to miss my flight. Please, can I go before you?
See, yeah, no problem. Guy came, sir, what's the problem?
I want to register my church.
What's the name of the church, sir?
Assemblies of God Ministry on the Mountain of Fire Evangelical Church of God.
Sir, that name is not available.
Are you serious? Okay, check for this present house of God on the Mountain of Fire Parish, winning the chapel and Heavenly Father of Holy Ghost Church of Women Affairs Church of Holy Ghost.
Sir, it's not available.
Are you serious? Okay, check for Jesus Christ and his 12 disciples, Church of God, without Judas, because he became God and the Son. Name of Mary, Church of God. Ministry. Amen.
Sorry, not a believer.
Okay, check for the Church of Moth.
Sir, that one is a believer.
Okay, keep the Church of Moth.
Praise the Lord! That's why I don't believe that a man can do that. But everybody knows. Everybody knows. Oh, this crazy thing. You will not think about it. But think, we talk about so many things, but we ignore it. Imagine, people are saying smoking marijuana is bad. But do you know that when God created the world, heaven and earth, there was marijuana? Yes. It wasn't created by man, it was created by God, which is the reason why marijuana helps the body. It's medicinal. But some people use it for the wrong reason. Think about it. The countries, Amsterdam, Netherlands, they closed 12 prisons 3 months ago. So there are no crime. Yeah? No crime. Because everybody was a high. If you are high, they are not violent. People that smoke that crap, they are not violent. You just smoke. Yeah, I don't know. Be happy, just laugh for no reason. Like if you people smoke that crap, eh? This would have been my best show. Because anything I said, you will laugh. And that's the truth. So you know, I bet you, marijuana has been there. I think that Judas smoked marijuana. I'm not being blasphemous, it's Judas. I don't care about Judas. I'm not afraid of Judas. Judas, the only person that will smoke marijuana that will have the guts to want to say Jesus Christ.
Oh boy. The black said we will say Papa Jesus.
I know people think that these guys are going to hell without you, I know, right? Even me, I'm scared. Maybe I love that God forbid I'm going to hell. Judas is not looking at me.
Come here. So you're making jokes out
of me. Crazy thing. I don't know if it's just because my job, we travel a lot, yeah? And every place I go to, people are diverse. Do we have anybody from Ghana here? Anybody from Ghana? Hey, just one person. Anybody from South Africa? We have some? No, we are not Nigerians. We are different. Like Nigerians, we are the ones that are fast. And I'm the fastest human beings on earth, actually. You're always in the coming just to be late. Fast for no reason. Ghanaians are slow. Ugandans are slower. South Africa has the same pace as Ghanaians. Zambians are the slowest in this world. So bad, I tell you, those guys are slow. I saw somebody in Uganda rob somebody, stole his wallet, and he walked. He didn't run. So I was like, dude, what you run? He said, nah, he can't catch up. This slow, this guy can't catch up. How slow could this guy be? So crazy. I don't know any name of the country because people are recording when you guys are uploading. There's one country we travel to, they did not have lights on their runway. Yes, no lights. It was dark. The pilot had to make a phone call to control tower. No jokes. Not Nigeria. Hello? Yes, this is pilot. Who's fast? Okay, I'll just come back now, yeah? Yeah, I'm doing it again, yes. Yeah. Okay, can you see me? Good. I should go right? Alright, okay, I'm going right now. No, too much? Okay, I'm going left. Okay, can you stay? Yo, bro, can you call me back? My credit has finished. You play the guy who has seat belt. You have to hold our hand. Hold our hand. You have to hold your hand. You know, it's funny that even Nigeria, I don't know about Nigeria, we ask questions that we know the answers to. And I was telling you, I asked it, so you are here. I said, no, I'm at home, I'm sleeping. Nigeria will see you sitting there like this. He said, hey, bro, are you eating? Anytime they ask a stupid question, they start swimming. They ask a stupid question, hey, are you eating? No, I'm swimming. One guy saw me, say, my God, how far? The most stupid question. How far now? I said, I'm good, man. Man, I heard your sister just gave birth to a bouncy baby boy. I said, no, it wasn't a boy. So what was it? There was a fish. Small fish.